Looks like a fighter in the corner. Second and goal. Kafka throws underneath. McCoy loses the ball.
Tonight they haven't been working. Their straight ahead offense has looked pretty good.
Second and 10. No gadget here. Just a straight drop back and a big play coming. 9 minutes to play in regulation. It's third down and 8. And Kafka takes the inside give, then throws to Ainge on defense with the staff was because of poor red zone play the last couple of years.
Nice looking read by Kafka that time. Came out with the corner blitz testing the young quarterback. He read it perfectly, got it out to the backside.
4 minutes left. Kafka with that fake. Deep downfield he goes. He's got an open man, and it is caught by Macklin. And the Eagles are in Atlanta territory as Macklin gets taken down at the 39-yard line.
Boy, Jeremy Macklin has taken over where DeSean Jackson usually is, and that little wiggle at the end got Dante Robinson. And for Kafka, back-to-back huge throws. There are a lot of people in this organization that really feel like he should be the number two guy.
Second and 8 is a swing pass. That's caught by McCoy in the locker room. Was spitting up blood. Hasn't come back, and Kafka makes his debut here. Vince Young, who would normally be number two, also injured, inactive tonight. And now Kafka on first down. Already down on the field. Second and 8. Last play before the 2 minute warning.
Knocked him out of the game.
Third and 3. Two timeouts left for Philadelphia. Down by 4.
Kafka, the new quarterback here, but he's been better against that. I guess they're going to play coverage.
Kafka throws, and it's incomplete. Macklin reaching for it. And the Atlanta Falcons defense goes sprinting off the field. Philly with just that one timeout and then a couple of kneel downs. And the Falcons are up by 4 after at one point being down by 11 and on their way to a win.
Can't throw it any better. Jeremy Macklin's made a lot of plays for the Philadelphia Eagles over the years. But he just ended their chance of winning this one. And now, unbelievable.
The all-time prevent defense. Falcons have 4 guys back inside the 10-yard line.
I'm going to put Tony Gonzalez back there.
Falcons is going to step up. And he's going to launch one on a wing and a prayer into the end zone.